Tonight's dirty dining is double trouble, with two restaurants tying for the top spot. Contact 13 Chief Investigator Darcy Spears covered the county tonight from North Las Vegas to Mesquite.
39 demerit C grades left two restaurants just shy of shutdown. Our quest for answers took us first to Mesquite, where the owner of La Fonda restaurant took offense to the term dirty dining.
It was some regulations that the health department required. There was not done properly, I guess, but it's not because it was dirty.
Rosa Kundev and her husband own the restaurant on West Pioneer Boulevard. They say the health district came by the day after the couple came back from vacation.
Because we were not here, I mean, you know, even though we train these people, sometimes they don't listen, you know. And they were busy, they were really busy the day before. So I guess they overlooked things, but usually we're on top of everything.
Health inspectors found food handlers not washing their hands, dirty wiping cloths on cutting boards, ice buckets stored face down on the floor, and black mold in the ice machine, which was under repair when we got there.
Pastor chile sauce that was 2 weeks old, the date label on it was 2 weeks old. Why would that have still been in the kitchen?
We check all the dates, you know, on a daily basis. My husband, he's in charge of that, and also all the cooks.
Again, she blames employees who, she says, got lazy while the owners were gone.
We have a meeting with all the employees, and we let them know, you know, that is really bad what they did.
Like thawing shrimp in a sink with dirty dishes and keeping tomatillos too close to chemicals.
Okay. I guess we can't go on vacation anymore.
Oh, you gotta go on vacation every once in a while. Come on now.
La Fonda is still operating under a C grade.
I need to talk to whoever's in charge because you guys are on dirty dining this week.
Our second stop, China Agogo in North Las Vegas on Ann and Decatur. A facility health inspectors say was excessively soiled with food debris buildup. Translation, it was really dirty and hadn't been cleaned in a while. Check out this hand sink faucet handle.
That was nothing compared to this. There's a wheel of some sort here on a cart in the kitchen underneath these caked layers of yuck. And this wok is holding up a drain pipe. These just might be some of the grossest images on dirty dining yet.
Multiple foods, including raw chicken and raw beef, were left out at room temperature. Food was stored uncovered and left open to contamination. And I'm not sure why you need an axe and some wire in a kitchen, but China Agogo must have had a reason. When we were there on Monday, we noticed the grade card you see here in the health district's picture was missing.
There was a C grade posted there. I don't know where it went. They're supposed to have that posted. Oh, there, she's putting the C grade back. There it is. Yep, there it is.
Inspectors found China Agogo storing food on the floor, including these eggs right next to the trash and this open bag of carrots.
And I want to be sure to get your side of this.
We spoke to the owner on the phone, who promised to go on camera the next day, but he never did.
China Agogo is now back to an 8 demerit A grade. La Fonda is not yet scheduled for reinspection. Darcy Spears, Channel 13, Action News.